Can you speak to how the BPC 157 helps with Lyme?
So BPC 157, body protection compound 157, was one of the early peptides that was experimented with in the former Soviet Union. That's where a lot of the initial research had been done on peptides. And it is probably the golden boy of peptides. It's one of the most prescribed, most effective peptides used by itself or in combination with others. I use it on a number of conditions. I'm finding it helpful with COVID lung, as is thymosin alpha-1 or TA1. Unfortunately, the FDA has sent down an opinion that they don't want doctors and compounding pharmacies to use them under severe penalties. So it's becoming challenging to recommend peptides to our patients. But BPC-157 is a golden boy of peptides. It's one of the probably most commonly prescribed, and they're very helpful. And there's literally hundreds of peptides that can be used singly or in combination.